But I've come to this really pretty two-bedroom cottage in Dolwyddelan today. Sleeps four.